Possibly, and I'm seeing a new baby in the next 3 months. Yay!